Today I'm gonna make a Taco Bell mukbang. So I have three tacos. I'm gonna eat three tacos, and I have a strawberry wild strawberry freezy from Taco Bell. And it's new. So I said, hey, I want to try that new thing. Here's my tacos. As you can see, I have tacos from Taco Bell. My tripas have been making noise all day. It's so good. So I just got home. I was out at the stores. We were trying to buy a pool. We were trying to look for a pool. But we couldn't find one. Find a poem. I'm so skinny soon. Delicious icing. They call it wild strawberry freezy, but it's an icing. We went out looking for a pool. No, store has a pool. Nowhere that we went to, we couldn't find one. We couldn't find a pool anywhere. If you want to buy NYX makeup, you could go to Walgreens. They sell it there. And it's cheaper. Tastes so good. It's probably because I'm hungry. So how do you spend your Mother's Day? Makes me happy. What makes you happy? What makes me happy is that I'm alive and just let me live another day. I'm not being paid by Taco Bell to do this. I'm doing it because I want to. I heard you could go to Grubhub and order food from Taco Bell and it's free. Your order comes free. That stupid boom is sagging. It tastes like strawberries. Shoutouts to Eric Macias, Michael Menegas Macias. Shoutouts to Johnny Jr. Dip. Menegas. Shoutouts to Cully Benegas. That's it.